Yo, yo, what's going on, guys? Jess here, back again with another reaction. Today, I will be reacting to Forstella's MV. This is my first time reacting to a Forstella MV. And I've watched a lot of their live performances, so I want to see, but those are mostly covers, you know? So I want to see what their own sound is like. I want to see what their own, you know, music is like. So this will be interesting. It is Forstella, You Are My Star. There we go. 3, 2, 1. See, I really love the way he comes in after that, because like the first guy, I think that's the baritone dude, and like he's singing with this very heavy gravitas. Like, I've really lost this person I've loved, you know? It's so, you know, emotional in the way he's saying it, but then this guy comes in almost like a relief from all this weight you have inside her, since it kind of like releases your emotions, you know? Bro, that bass is so strong, man. This is why I love this, like heavier set vocals when it comes to like creating like the really dramatic sound, because like just when it's like just the two heavy set vocals of the baritone and this bass makes this whole sound become really heavy. It's beautiful, man. I love that. My baritone brother right there. What's up, fam? You gotta appreciate the baritones, man. I really love you getting more of a lead part in this. You can really feel the emotion. Like, my emotions are already coming out right here. And it's like, it's because, you know, baritones really do are able to express emotions in one of the best ways, is that they have a lot of weight, but it's not too heavy where it bears you down. You know, it's kind of lifted, but almost like, it's beautiful, man. Oh, that's the bass. You kind of just love to see that image, right, of his friends, you know, holding each other together, because, you know, you gotta hold your other friends up, you have to raise them to the skies, you know, like the stars they really are. And that's exactly what the song is about, you know. Everyone is your star, you know, and in essence, I don't really know what the lyrics are, but I'm just using my own mental imagination to create a story. I mean, come on, man, did you hear that voice, man? Got all of the baritones, man. It's actually very interesting that, like, in their MVs, I've heard him most when it's live performances. I hear the rocker do it more often. It's very interesting. It's, I don't know why that is. It's very interesting.
You are my star.
His voice. You gotta love my baritones, man. Oh man, I'm really just crying because it's a baritone, to be honest. I just love seeing baritones come through. Oh, baritones out there. Unite. What was I trying to say? That was awesome, man. I really love that. I really love the performance they give. I really love the energy they have. It's just awesome, man. It's beautiful, man. What do you guys think? You guys enjoy this as much as I did? If not, tell me why. If so, tell me so. Do not forget to like, comment, subscribe. If you have any requests, put down in the comment section down below. All right. Oh, Jester.